Hello, my dear students. In previous class, we have discussed about measures of capacity converting into or changing into a milliliters into liters and milliliters. And second point we have discussed about liters converting into liters into kiloliters and liters. In this class, we are going to learn additions and subtraction of a capacity or volume. So we are discussing about some problems. Find the sum or addition of the problems. Find the sum of 40 liters, 525 ml and 8 liters, 825 ml. Find the sum. Sum means addition, my dear children. So, addition of the 40 liters, 525 ml and 8 liters, 825 ml. So, how to solve this problem? First, liters. Next, milliliters. We can write in the liters down liters, milliliters down and milliliters. Liters. Here have 40 liters and 525 ml. Next, second one, 8 liters. We can write in the ones place down. And 825 ml. So addition, find the sum means add these two numbers. Addition. First, 5 plus 5, already you know, 5 plus 5, 10. Borrow 1. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 8, 5 plus 8, 13. 3 here, 1 carry. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 8, 9. So, 4 plus 0, 4. So, total 40 liters, 525 ml. 8 liters, 825 ml. We got the answer 49 liters, 350 ml. Therefore, 40 liters, 525 ml plus 8 liters, 825 ml, we got the answer 49 liters, 350 milliliters, my dear children. So 40 liters, 525 ml plus 8 liters, 825 ml, we got the answer 49 liters, 350 ml, milliliters. So, my dear children, one more point. Point number two, find the sum of Twenty-four liters, 325 ml and 32 liters, 350 ml. How to write the solution, my dear children? Find the sum. Sum means addition. 24 liters, 325 ml plus 32 liters, 350 ml. We can write the liters here, milliliters. Liters down liters, milliliters down milliliters. 24 liters, 325 ml. 32 liters, 350 ml. we can add plus 5 plus 0, 5. 2 plus 5, 7. 3 plus 3, 6. 4 plus 2, 6. 2 plus 3, 5. So we got the answer 56 liters, 675 ml. So therefore, 24 liters, 325 ml plus 32 liters, 350 ml. That is, we got the answer 56 liters, 675 ml, my dear children. This is addition of the capacity. Next, subtractions. Subtract. Thirty-two liters, 325 ml from 42 liters, 650 ml. So subtract 32 liters, 325 ml from 42 liters, 650 ml. So we can, in previous class we have discussed about already. So from means second number minus first number. Solution: 42 liters, 650 ml minus 32 liters, 325 ml. How to write this answer? First we can take liters, next milliliters. So 42 650 32 325 ml. We can subtract, symbol is minus. So ones place down ones place, tens place down tens place, 100 place down 100, like that. 0 minus 5 not going, we can take borrow. Borrow means already you know 10. 10 minus 5, 5. Here remaining is 4, already went 1. 4 minus 2, 2. 6 minus 3, 6 minus 3, 3. 2 minus 2, 0. 4 minus 3, 1. So my dear children, therefore 42 liters, 650 ml minus 32 liters, 325 ml, that equal to, we got the answer 10 liters, 325 ml. Okay, my dear children, one more problem like this. Problem number 4. 52 kiloliters, 620 liters from 78 kiloliters, 250 liters. So 52 KL kiloliters, 620 liters from 78 kiloliters, 250 liters. So how to solve this problem? 48 kiloliters, from means second number minus first number, minus 52 kiloliters, 620 liters. So first kiloliters and liters. Kiloliters down kiloliters, liters down liters, 250. 52, 6 20. So subtract. 0 minus 0, you know already 0. 5 minus 2, 3. 2 minus 6, not going. We can take borrow. Borrow means 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 12 minus 6, 6. Here borrow already went. Remaining is 7. 7 minus 2, 5. 7 minus 5, 7 minus 5, 2. So therefore we got the answer 25 kiloliters, 630 liters. Therefore 78 kL, 250 liters minus 52 kL, 620 L, that equal to 25 kiloliters, 630 liters. We got the answer 25 kiloliters, 630 liters, my dear children. Okay, my dear children. Assignment for you. Point number one, find the sum of. A. 62 kiloliters. 400 liters and 70 kiloliters, 200 liters. B point, 96 liters, 320 milliliters and 74 liters, 200 liters, kiloliters, liters, sorry, liters. This is milliliters. Second point, subtract. 22 liters, 400 ml from 40 liters, 209 milliliters. B point, 72 kiloliters, 320 liters from 96 kiloliters, 300 liters. Okay, children, thank you.